Hello friends, hope you all are good. So today we are going to talk about one of the biggest concerns of parents and students, that is which university to choose for higher studies. So before starting, if you like my work, please subscribe to my channel and tap the bell icon for latest update. Main Anurag Thakur, leadership consultant, career coach and mentor. Pursuing higher education in top Indian universities is the dream of many students. You have to consider many factors before judging which university is better for higher education. The first question which comes into the mind, that is whether public universities offer better quality education than private universities in India. Now here one thing that parents must note, that is public universities such as IITs, NITs and IIITs and IIMs employs professors, assistant professors and associate professors through a rigorous and competitive selection process. Similarly, private universities also recruit professors, assistant professors and associate professors through a competitive selection process. A person who wants to become a professor in a reputed private university should have a PhD degree. And the selection process involves different stages such as written test, oral test, personal interview, etc. Therefore, we have to say that private universities in India also offers a quality education. Coming to most important factor considered by parents, now coming to placement. Career scope for the graduate totally depends on the amount of the knowledge obtained by the student. A company only visits a private university or a public university depending on the reputation of that institute. Some public universities in India do not even hold on-campus recruitments. Private universities always tries to maintain good placement record to attract more students for admissions. They invite top companies to hire their students. If the student has good subject knowledge and skills, you can secure jobs in the top companies irrespective of which university you have studied. These were my views on Indian universities. Comment down your views and do subscribe the channel if you liked the information. Thank you and stay tuned.